My favorite class at Cherokee was definitely my AP Calc 1 and Calc 2 class. We were a really tight group because we've all been together since freshman year doing the same math. A lot of us had the same teacher twice, so it was really fun and we pretty much became a math family.
Can I have like two?
Yeah, that's fine.
All right, AP Psych, AP Lit, and AP Lang.
And why?
Because AP Lang, because we got to do Read Across America, and that kind of like made me figure out what I want to do. AP Psych, because it's awesome, and I love the subject. And AP Lit, because I love Ms. Winder.
My favorite class was AP Physics with Mr. Nell both years. He's just a great teacher, and like the stuff that he shows us is really cool, but then at the same time, he teaches you so much about life, like outside of the physics and science world.
Favorite class last year was AP Physics with Mr. Nell. This is really fun. I learned a lot about everything. And then at the end of the year, we did the Rube Goldberg project, which was really fun. Just a bunch of series of different reactions that we had to set off. And we just learned a lot about that, and it was very fun, very enjoyable.
Favorite role? Gee whiz. I'm gonna say Guys and Dolls. I mean, I know I didn't really have a part in that. I was technically Liver Lips Louie, but that was by far the best show I've ever done, or the funnest show I've ever done, at least. It was just a really good time, and I was friends with the seniors, and I was friends with the juniors, and I was friends with the sophomores, and I was friends with the freshmen, so everyone I knew in the show was just nice.
My favorite role was this year as Cosmo Brown in Singing in the Rain. It was a lot of fun.
Why did you like it?
Just all the scenes, like Moses, Supposes, I had to learn how to tap dance. That was new for me. I got to be funny, because I'm not typically a funny person. So that was nice, that was a nice change.
My favorite moment in sports this year would have to be for Cherokee soccer winning the state championship. Just the whole playoff run, the atmosphere was really exciting. And we ended up winning, so that was just icing on the cake.
My favorite moment during my sport this year was definitely New Jersey State's. We had 4 kids go. I was one of them. Last year, our relay broke some records. This year, we got really close. So it was really fun. We're really spirited, and it was a great time.
Probably winning the championship in football or making the finals in wrestling. I don't know. Can't really decide.
My favorite moment during sports this year would have to be during the basketball season. We were able to become a family, and everyone gave 100% each day. The coaching staff was amazing and definitely one of the best coaching staffs I've ever been able to part with, and really it's something special.
My ability to balance everything between sports and schoolwork and clubs and work, it's got really hard for me to kind of balance everything, and I had to learn how to do that and manage my time, so I'll definitely take that with me to college.
Honestly, my study skills, Mr. Sachs taught me how to study, and for that I will always be grateful to him.
My studying skills that I learned from Ms. Stokes, and just keeping a fun outlook on things like Mr. Sweeney.
My favorite thing about Cherokee is all the connections between my friends and the teachers. We have such close bonds in my classes now, and it's going to be sad to leave.
You know what's amazing about this school is by far the students. The students have been absolutely tremendous. And of course, Mr. Casimo, in all of his productions that he does here, it's amazing also. To be perfectly honest, it is the students. The student body has been, this year has been awesome. I wish I could sum it up better in words, but you really can't. They have been caring. They've risen to whatever challenge has been put in front of them. And it's been, you know, during their 4 years, it's been a very interesting time period. A lot of things have happened, and they've just gone with everything in stride. So I would say the students.
My favorite thing about Cherokee is just the support you get from every member of the staff and most of the students.
I really always liked the Halloween parades, and the power going out twice this year was pretty fun.
Well, obviously the kids and the faculty. These are people that I really want to spend time with. It's not just teaching and I'd leave teaching and go home and not want to see them again. The students, when we go talk about going to plays or field trips, etc., are just really interesting to be with, to be around. Faculty, we go out to dinner, we do things together after school hours. So they're just really good people.
My favorite thing about Cherokee, probably Mr. Guarini. What a man. But other than that, I'm gonna say that everyone's friends, and it's nice. I mean, I don't know anyone who, like, there's no classic bully like they always have in movies and stuff like that. Like, everyone's just nice here.
My favorite thing about Cherokee would probably be the fact that Cherokee is a family. The statement, once a chief, always a chief, really holds true. And you can feel that when you walk in the doors of Cherokee. So it's something I think everyone feels.
My favorite moment, I like senior games and senior week because you could just, everything was just coming together so effectively. It was really fun.
There are so many. The senior trip. I'm going to go ahead and say graduation. I'm going to go to foreshadow. That's a little literary term for you. That graduation is going to be the best. But the most special moment, you know what? Seeing the, being at the athletic contests, the football games, basketball games, and seeing the school spirit out there. Even at the track meets, people at Cherokee support one another. And the moments of seeing students coming together, friends, seniors, freshmen, boy, girl, whatever the case is, coming together for the common purpose, unifying factor of Cherokee, that's the best part.
Definitely going to Ancora Psychiatric Hospital. And I know it doesn't count, but senior trip. And Ireland.
My favorite moment at Cherokee was definitely being in the stands for the football games. Just the whole atmosphere of the football games is, there's nothing else like it. And at the Shawnee game, I ripped down their sign. I'm confessing, it was me. I ripped down the sign and it was really fun.
This year, because I taught two sections of AP Lit, my favorite moment was after the test when my students came back and said they felt prepared. Because I put them through a lot and we worked really hard all year. And to know that they feel that it was worth it and they were proud of what they did, that made me feel really good.
When they announced my name as prom queen, I was a little bit surprised, but I was also really excited. I feel honored that my classmates chose me, and it's something I will remember forever.
When I went for prom king, I was really happy, and I just wanted to thank my senior class for voting me, and I got to wear a really cool hat, so that was cool.
I'm truly honored to be the president of class 2011 for the past 4 years. It's a great experience. I've been able to meet so many different people, whether it be peers, underclassmen, faculty, staff, and administration. I've been able to host events such as Mr. Cherokee and speak at senior pinning and also graduation. So it's definitely something I'll remember for the rest of my life.
It's been a great year. The senior class will be missed, very much so. And just wish them the best of luck. And when you make it big, don't forget the little people.
Same video.